The Citizens Constitutional Forum community education team went to the province of Namosi last year to start with their work on the towards sustaining democracy, strengthening democracy in communities. And then we conducted workshops, also awareness on human rights, good governance, the 2013 content of the 2013 constitution, and also using knowledge from human rights and good governance and also the 2013 constitution to link it and relate it to their rights-based approach to development. How they identify their rights, how they prioritize them, how they endorse it in the village meetings, and linking it to producing a national budget submission. So that's how we have been doing our work in the past year till today.
Nanungu to na nabulir to may zakabor to nasinya nangonong gay wili kakin, onge kila nazabo yao nazabo na yabo ni bakabulewa eh. Nazabo na yabo ni bakabulewa kenda au rongo tunga na yabo ni bakabulewa usiang tu ni kila eh. Yen ngonong gay kila kina bata na kai tika e ba uzi yao tika na kai tika lo mani bo.
For CCF, it is important to us because for us, human rights is important, as well as the tools to practice human rights, relating it to the everyday life, having clean water, water as a right, being economically stable. This is also a right. So for CCF, when communities come together and do their own thing, understanding that they have picked information and they are utilizing this information, it is a big satisfaction for us. Not only we are giving information, but the communities are embracing it and using it for their own developments moving forward.